Earlier today, I saw this video. So I decided to make it myself. So I shot this video. I then screenshotted certain points of the video. I then cut them out and aligned them with the correct point in the video. Here are the results.